so nice at Magic Island right now, as seen through the IBEW Local 1260 Skycam. And this evening, not expecting a lot of rain. It might be a little humid, but as far as rain goes, that's going to be on the light side. So all of that moisture was taken up with Julio, and we're basically seeing sunshine for the most part over many parts of the state, with the exception of the upper elevation of the Kona coast. 83 in Honolulu, 85 in Kailua, Kona. Hilo checking in at 82, and calm weather as we say bye-bye to Julio, and it moves to the north. It eventually will become picked up by the westerlies and sent more towards Canada, not as any kind of tropical storm or anything like that, but just a blob of moisture. We do have some surf and from Julio and no trade winds, so we'll find out when those trade winds are expected to return. But as you can see, fairly dry for all islands, the exception being small part of Ulupalakua on Maui, and then the upper elevations of the Kona coast. You could see that rain Hanaho tomorrow, and of course some offshore rains will be watching to see if that actually does move onshore. But overall, it's going to be more than dry for many parts of the state. Both the north and the west shores will be checking in, or east shores will be checking in at 4 to 7. West shore and south shore at 3 to 5. This is the swell that we're getting from the Julio passing through. And tonight, mostly clear. Nothing to worry about. Just a little warm because of those variable winds, 5 to 15 miles per hour. The focus of the rain tomorrow in the afternoon over the Kona coast. So when do those trades return? Those trades return on Wednesday. And once they do return, they are sticking around. So it's just light and variable winds. And the farther away Julio goes, the more the trades will start to rebuild. So we're looking Wednesday and indefinitely, at least through the upcoming, maybe the beginning of next week. Joe, back to you at the desk.